Hello, welcome to CVR English News Channel and welcome to the CVR Lead Story. And today we have with us Mr. Sudhakar Sharma sir to give more information on TRP scam. Well, sir, what is the TRP scam?
Yes, this is the best way to get into the discussion of the evening. The TRP scam has been really in vogue these days because TRP stands for television rating point. So it's a kind of phenomenon which checks into the viewership of the particular channel across the India. So this being the criterion, the TRP has made some manipulations and some cases going on with regard to that.
Thank you.
Well, BARC India is a joint industry body founded by stakeholder bodies that represent broadcasters, advertisers and advertising and media agencies. It is also the world's largest television measurement science industry body built upon a robust and future-ready technology backbone. BARC India owns and manages a transparent, accurate and inclusive TV audience measurement system. Apart from the currency products to the Indian TV industry, BARC India also provides a suite of inside products are designed for broadcasters, advertisers and agencies. So sir, how this TRP is calculated, sir?
It's exactly that. TRP is the crux with which the BARC operates. The TRP, is, as we have already seen, is the television rating point. So it shows, it's a kind of index, we can say, which shows how, which part of the program and which part of the audience across which part of the country are really watching that particular program. The essence of that TRP is that what are the popular programs which are being watched across the country. So that kind of thing is being taken into consideration and that is being projected through these reports. We'll be right back.
Well, Bath India is also the largest measurement company of its kind in the world. It uses audio watermarking technology to measure viewership of TV channels, and the system also allows the measurement of time-shifted viewing and simulcasts. The company was incorporated in 2010 and is based in Mumbai, India. With the viewership habits over 197 million TV households, viewing Bark being analyzed by Bark India, it is the world's largest television audience measurement service. Its measurement system is based on a sample of 40,000 panel homes, which will go up to 50,000 panel homes. It has launched its TV viewership measurement service in April 2015 with coverage of CNS TV homes in towns with a population of 1 lakh and above. So, sir, what is this TRP in single terms?
TRP is basically a kind of television viewing viewership, which is it tries to measure which program is popular and which TV channel is promoting a kind of popular programs over its network. So it's a kind of network measurement which is going on. It was incorporated in 2010, but the TRAI guidelines and other broadcast guidelines have been incorporated by Government of India, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting only in 2014. So in 2015, that is 2015, the BARC was assigned with the duties of such kind of viewership measurement, following very clearly the rules which are set in that particular document. But what is unfortunately happening is that some deviations have been reported, and that are popularly known as TRP scams.
Meanwhile, Bark India was planned and executed as an alternative to TAM Media Research Private Limited, the audience measurement system put in place by information and insights firm Nielsen and Kantar Media. A WPP company, it was set up as per guidelines of the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, Government of India. After nearly 2 years of being in the making, Bark's new rating system formally rolled out in April 2015. since most broadcasters had decided not to continue their subscription to TAM India, the industry underwent a ratings darkness period since April 1st, where the old TAM software had been given up and the Bharti India rating software was yet to be installed. So, sir, can you give more information on this, sir?
Definitely, because it was a period of darkness, as we have rightly said, because we need a kind of rating mechanism.
Yes.
Hello.
We'll not be in a position to understand as to which way
Hello.
The network is moving or which way the media is taking and what are the possible ways to update or bring about further development to this particular field. So in order to do all these things and to bring about some kind of positivity, we definitely need a kind of measuring mechanism, and that particular mechanism was missing because earlier TAM was in use and in vogue, and before the elopement of this TAM and the reintroduction of this bug, there was a period of darkness for some time. But in 2015, the bug was given the opportunity to conduct these particular kinds of measurements, and ever since it has been doing the same job.
Thank you.
Meanwhile, there were no major changes. Channel ranking across genders, gaps between channel widened or narrowed. The initial rollout of the new ratings included a sample size of 10,000 barometers and covered the towns and cities with a population of 1 lakh or more. Although this was less than a bath, India had assured to launch with by October 2015. The sample reporting was scaled up to 20,000 barometers, covering all 153. So, sir, what is TRP scam?
Yes, exactly. The TRP scam is one of the biggest things that has happened in the recent times, because TRP rating is very critical, crucial and mandatory for all the media channels. And this being the case, and there is also a kind of consideration that a maximum chunk of the advertisement expenses or income accrues to those channels which are rated very high in that particular reports, which are set weekly. So every media channel tries to make its presence felt by being on top in this particular reports. And here the TRP scam very clearly shows that some channels have colluded with the CEO and other officials of this board, and they have really maligned the very image of that particular company, and they brought out a kind of manipulated data to suit their ends or purposes.
Thank you.
Well, PAC India has stopped reporting of analog TV homes in line with Government of India's DAS4 deadline. A deeper and broader consumer classification system called a new consumer classification system replaced the existing socio-economic classification. While SEC was based on occupation of chief earner and education of chief earner, NCCS is based on education of chief earner and number of consumer durables owned by the family, which includes a list of 11 items ranging from electricity connection and agricultural land to cars and air conditioners. The new rating system under BARC is also measured catch-up TV viewing along with a linear viewer. It made use of channel watermarking technology that video content consumption on all platforms using an encoding process that involves inserting an inaudible audio watermark into the content at the broadcaster's end from where the signal will play out. So sir, how this TRP is measured?
Yes, TRP has got a measurement is being styled in a particular fashion by BARC. The system is to install barometers. There are kinds of measurements. Since they are being used by BARC, they are called barometers. These barometers are installed at around some 50,000 houses, 40,000 to 50,000 sample houses. They are called N-panel houses. So from there, the results of that particular viewing is calculated by the age-wise, the time-wise, the channel-wise, as also the program-wise, and these results are pulled up and finally made into a kind of report which is sent out weekly. So this is a kind of very serious business, because this really decides as to which particular channel is faring at what level and what types of programs are being really watched by everyone and what types of programs are really the felt need of the present society. So all these things ought to be really brought out by this particular BARC measurements, and BARC has been really successful for quite some time. But of late we have seen so many reports that are springing from different sections of the society, because these reports very clearly spell out that something fishy is happening in BARC, and this particular TRP scam is related to this particular happening.
Thank you so much for joining us and giving
Thank
lots
you.
Of information.
Thank you.
Well, this brings us to the end of the program.